My wife, y'all. Think we're rolling? Are we good?
Yep, we're good.
This has been a crazy year. Through all of the craziness, though, somehow I've been able to gain clarity. I want to kind of explain it to you guys, but let me just show you instead. ...2020 brought a lot of struggles, but a lot of good as well. If it's one thing I know about life, I know that life seems to bring us struggles for the purpose of growing us, creating us and fashioning us into better humans. For me, art isn't a hobby, it's a part of my life. It's the way I portray myself and the way I see the world. It's embedded into my DNA, a literal flame inside my heart that needs to be fed. So this year, I created a new brand called 2020 Vision, birthed out of the idea that in 2020, true clarity comes from fighting through the struggle. Now, my 2020 Vision comes from clarity gained through the year of 2020, and moving forward, 2021 won't be able to stop it. But as I look forward into this upcoming year, I also look back and see how far I've come. Obviously, if it wasn't for you all, this past 2020 would have been much more dry and dull, unexpressive, and less imaginative. Your support and your encouragement has blown me away. But ultimately, as I look back, I'm most thankful for friends and family, and most of all, my wife. A star in a dark place, a fiery flame flickering to show me the way. Without you, all this is for nothing. You have held me through it all, kept me afloat amidst the shipwrecks. What is it for a man to gain the whole world but lose his soul? Here, my goal is to inspire souls and bring light into dark places. Excite and ignite the flames in your souls as well as mine. To future endeavors and a head full of dreams, here we come. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this journey from 2020 to 2021. Wow, this has been an incredible year. The journey has been amazing. And although this year has had so many ups and downs, I am just so thankful for all the blessings that have come out of this year. I think ultimately it comes down to seeing things how you want to see them, manifesting those things in your life. And when you do those things and you take initiative and you're motivated and you can work on those things, eventually you wind up seeing outcomes in this area. Thank you guys so much for just learning with me as I learn wildlife photography and teach what I know to you guys. I've been so honored just to share my knowledge of wildlife photography with you guys, be inspired, help inspire you guys. And I've been inspired so much by you guys as well, by all of your comments, all your feedback, and all the amazing things that have come out of me starting this YouTube channel this year. I couldn't have dreamed at the beginning of this year to be at 1,500 subscribers by the end of my first year. So ultimately, I am just so thankful for you guys for all that you've done and all the support you've shown me. But what's even better is I have a super exciting plan for this 2021. It's gonna be an amazing year. I have so much to share with you guys. And as you can see, just right off the bat, I got a new space. I actually have a new office space now for my video business, as well as what I'm gonna use for this YouTube channel. So I have a space back here I'm turning into kind of like a product studio area. I have, you know, very little setup at the moment, but got my lighting all behind me, my computer off to the side, got a little bit of gear off to the side, so excuse the mess, but this is exciting. I'm excited to go on this journey with you guys. But what's even more awesome is I have this vision that I've been wanting to launch for a while now, and it's actually called 2020 Vision. There we go. I'm just spelling it a little bit backwards. 2020 Vision t-shirt, 2020 Vision on the sleeve. Got a couple of cool things. I got a long sleeve coming in, a short sleeve, two different short sleeve options, and a dad hat currently. So what's really cool is this 2020 Vision brand is actually established on the idea of 2020 this year. Kind of like a dual metaphor. 2020 this year for me was a year of clarity, a year of a lot of struggle, hardship, stuff like that. But what I really wanted to do was share that with you guys and share with you guys the clarity that I had moving forward. So kind of what I created as the branding for this is not only the 2020 Vision, as you can see there, but also the ornate hawk eagle, which is the kind of the logo and the symbol of this brand. And that's because eagles really have just such keen eyesight. And though eagles go through a lot of hardships in life, when they lock on and they see something with clear vision, there's nothing really that can stop them from pursuing that. And for me, 2020 has shown me really where I want to go in life and what I want to pursue, what my passions are. And I'm just so excited to get after those. And 2020 has brought so much clarity to me. Now, beyond just 2020 bringing me vision and clarity in the way that I just described, also kind of has the dual metaphor of 2020 vision being 2020 vision, right? When you have 2020 vision, you have great vision as a human. And so for me, my vision is clearer, better than ever. And so this clarity is something I hope to continue moving forward. At the beginning of this year, like I mentioned, I wasn't quite, you know, sure if YouTube was a platform for me, but as this year has gone on, I've just realized more and more how much I want to be involved in this YouTube scene. So what's so cool about this is that I'm actually launching a new YouTube channel. So this is kind of the big release and the big hype that I've been hyping up to this whole year so far, is I'm launching a new YouTube channel. This channel is really dedicated to wildlife photography, as you guys know it. The thing that I'm launching with my next YouTube channel is actually creative business mentorship and videography mentorship. So if you're wanting to get better in your video skills, or maybe just launch your creative business, this is a channel that you're gonna wanna be following, because really the core of what I do, YouTube doesn't make me hardly that much money at all yet, in case you guys haven't noticed, but really what I do for a living is videography. I do it for music clients, I do it for commercial work with different brands, different companies. I do some wedding work, not too much still. So ultimately that's what I'm good at, and that's what I get paid for a lot of money to do. So I'm launching a new YouTube channel in hopes of being able to inspire you guys and help you guys create these things too. There's gonna be a lot of inspirational content on there, but also a lot of content that's gonna help you grow in your talent as a videographer, if that's what you wanna pursue, or just as a creative in general, and especially even some of the business side of things. That's some stuff I hope to share more and more. That way I can kind of educate people on how to launch their businesses and become full-time videographers or artists of whatever it is, just like I've been able to do with my business. So what I'm asking of you guys is to head over to my new YouTube channel. The link will be in the description below. You can see it at the end of this video as well. You can just hit the subscribe button right there, whatever you guys would like to do. But heading over to this new YouTube channel, subscribe to it. Help me get this new YouTube channel launched, because it's hard growing a YouTube channel from the ground up, I know from experience, and only now is this really starting to pick up quite a bit for me. So I really would appreciate if you guys head over to the new YouTube channel, check it out, subscribe if you like the content that I'm going to be putting up there. Right now I only have the one video on there pretty much, but look forward to so much more coming. And if you guys do this, I actually have something that I'm doing a giveaway for you guys. These awesome Vision dad hats right here, I'm going to be giving away two of these Vision dad hats to people who subscribe to my new YouTube channel. All you need to do is screenshot or take a picture of the subscribe button checked on your computer or your phone or whatever it may be. That way I know you did it, and send it to my Instagram, which is at jeremy.knipe.creative. Tags and everything all in the description below. And if you guys do that, you'll be entered for a chance to just win one of these things for free. Or if you guys want to buy any of the other merch that you guys want to check out on my website, you can head over to my website, check it out, and hopefully you guys like some of the stuff there. It'll help support me, and I appreciate it so much from you guys. So thank you guys so much for following me and subscribing to my new YouTube channel. 2020 has been a crazy year, but 2021 is gonna be unreal. I can promise you right now, I have such big goals for this YouTube channel and this new YouTube channel that I've created. I just am so excited to share these with you guys, and I just wanna get it out there already. Let's create, inspire, and share all this stuff with other people. Keep inspiring, motivating the world to just keep being a better place, be a creative place. And I just am so excited to keep continuing this journey with you guys. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys on the other side.